Paula Badosa versus Tamara Zidansek is the first quarterfinal for the women's event at the French Open for 2021. Both players have been very impressive in their lead up to this quarterfinal. The unseeded Zidansek started the tournament off having to face the number 6 seed Bianca Andreescu. And after a couple of tie breaks in the first two sets, Zidansek prevailed in an epic third set, 6-7, 7-6, 9-7. In her second round matchup, she would take on American Brengel, winning that one in straight sets, 6-4, 6-1. In her third round, she'd take on another unseeded opponent, Siniakova. And after losing the first set badly, she came back to win in 3, 0-6, 7-6, 6-2. Her fourth round opponent was another unseeded player, Kostea. But Zidansek got through this one in straight sets, 7-6, 6-1. Badosa came into the French Open as the 33rd seed and would take on Davis in the first round, getting through in straight sets, 6-2. 7-6. Her second round opponent was Kovanich, and again, a straight sets win for Badosa, 6-2, 6-love. Her third round opponent was another unseeded player, Bogdan, and after going down in the first set, Badosa had to fight to win in 3, 2-6, 7-6, 6-4. Her fourth round opponent was 2019 French Open finalist and number 20 seed, Vondrousova, and this match was an absolute battle, with Badosa eventually prevailing in 3, 6-4, 3-6, 6-2 to advance to the quarterfinals. These two have never played before, so this is the first time meeting, which is always very tough to figure out who's actually going to win this one. Zidansek, after beating Andreescu in that first round, has been very, very impressive all the way up to this round. But Badosa's in very, very good form, not only just at this tournament, but through the whole clay court season, having won her first career title along the way. If Zidansek's going to win, she's going to have to take all her chances against Badosa and probably win the first set just to give herself a little bit of peace of mind, because she's going to be very nervous in the biggest match of her life. If Badosa's going to win, she's going to have to be the more aggressive player. She is the taller player of the two, so she's going to have to be the bigger hitter and take the offense and make Zidansek run side to side so she can win the points. This is the first time quarterfinal for both of these players at Grand Slam level, but I'm going to go with Badosa to win this one in three sets because I think she has a little bit more experience on the clay, especially her form going into this tournament. But let me know down in the comments below, who do you think is going to win this one?